this project will achieve significant water savings, 44.5 megalitres of water. That water savings come mostly through the addition of moisture monitoring probes. We also have automation, so we'll be able to run our pump a lot more efficiently and give our farms only just what they need, not what they want. The benefits of that we would like to see would be increased yields.